Hi friends, today is a girl's child day, national girl's child day. Girls ko bahut weak character mana jata hai. Generally hum kehte hain ladkiyon ki tarah kyun sharma raha hai, ladkiyon ki tarah ghar mein baithe ho, ladkiyon ki tarah ro rahe ho. एक बार एक किसी कॉलेज में मैंने एक एक्टिविटी दी, बहुत सारे स्टूडेंट्स थे और उनको ग्रुप्स बनाए और उनको बोला कि आप छोटे छोटे ग्रुप्स में एक चार्ट पे अपने थॉट्स को बताइए कि 2030 में आप किस तरह की दुनिया चाहते हैं. तो सब ने अलग अलग, किसी ने ड्रॉ किया, किसी ने कुछ लिखा. तो एक ग्रुप ने लिखा, इन 2030 वी वॉन्ट दैट girls should dominate, the women should dominate the men. I was saddened by the thought. Abhi men dominate karte hain, fir women dominate karengi. Why can't we have society which has equality of gender? Aaj ki society mein dekha jaye to har jagah women, they have really broken the barriers. Ek bahut chote se village mein एक विमेन राज, शी इज अ फायर फाइटर. अरुणिमा सिन्हा, वी हैव सीन दैट विद आर्टिफिशियल लेग शी हैज क्लाइम्ब द माउंट एवरेस्ट. वी हैव सो मेनी एग्जाम्पल्स. सरोजनी नायडू, विजय लक्ष्मी पंडित, शी वेंट अप टू प्रेजिडेंट ऑफ यूएन जनरल असेंबली. सो मेनी एग्जाम्पल्स. टूडे women are pilot, women are police officers, women are into mechanics, they are mechanics, you know, and women are also working in all areas like armed forces, where women were considered that they cannot, they cannot, because of their physical strength or being physically weak, they cannot be there. But today, whether in England, British Armed Forces or US Armed Forces or Indian Armed Forces, women are there. So what are women cannot do? So friends, let's not really consider women a weaker section. Women are strong, even if they cry little more, because they think from other side of the brain. It's not because they are weak. Rather, women are considered that even in crisis, when there is a crisis, women are more stronger than the men. So I don't mean that women should surpass men, women should be, you know, expressed as more stronger sex, but let's really respect women. Let's really fight for the dignity of life. Respect each other. Thank you. There's a share which says, Tu tamanna to kar sahi aasman chune ki, zurwete hansle ko to khuda ka bhi salam hasil hai. Thank you.